today to bring our petitions before the Lord, to bring our prayer before the Lord. And today we're going to take a moment to pray for our communities. And I want to read to you from the book of Mark, chapter 11, verse 20. It says, "Now in the morning as they passed by, they saw the fig tree dried up from the roots. And Peter, remembering, said to him, 'Rabbi, look, the fig tree which you cursed has withered away.' So Jesus answered and said to them, 'Have faith in God. For assuredly, I say to you, whoever says to this mountain, be removed and be cast into the sea, and does not doubt in his heart, but believes those things he says will be done, he will have whatever he says. Therefore I say to you, whatever things you ask when you pray, those
Thank you. we see the place.